This is my husband, he's John Paul. This is my daughter, she's Ariana. And this is my son, he's Imabe. This is my family. We were sleepless for some time, just to think about housing.
We're so grateful for the government and the money that they're giving us, it's 17, and we pay $14.50 for the rent, and the money that we left, it's not enough for our basic needs like food. We know Canada, there the food is so expensive, so it's not even enough for our basic needs.